hidden away for 1,000 years. This rare artifact will be unveiled on November 7th. Be among one of the first to see it, only at Museum of the Bible in Washington, D.C.